guys. We're taking a little break from outdoor climbing to do some training in the gym. I've been making drip drop pretty much a part of my daily routine now. After this summer dealing with a lot of shakiness and low energy levels, I've found that it's really been helping me. Fighting dehydration is really important when you're training and traveling.